Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to learn a new poem, that is If You Catch a Firefly. Okay, do you know what is a firefly? Firefly is an insect which shines at the night. Okay, before going to start the poem, let us learn the new words from the poem. Okay, first one, firefly. F-I-R-E-F-L-Y, firefly. Second one, jar. J-A-R, jar. Third one, lost. L-O-S-T, lost. Fourth one, star. S-T-A-R, star. And the fifth one, night. N-I-G-H-T, night. And the last one, bright. B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. So once again, let us recall all the new words: firefly, jar, lost, star, night, and bright. So let us start the poem. If you catch a firefly and keep it in a jar, you may find that you have lost a tiny star. So, if you catch a firefly and keep it in a jar, you may find that you have lost a tiny star. If you let it go then back into the night, you may see it once again, star bright. If you let it go then back into the night, you may see it once again, star bright. So this poem, a little girl is talking about the firefly. In this poem, what the little girl is saying? The girl says that if you catch a firefly and if you keep it in a jar, it will not shine brightly, okay, like a star anymore. But if you set it free, it will start shining brightly once again like a star in the night. What the girl is saying here, if you catch a firefly and if you keep it in a jar, it won't shine brightly like a star anymore. But if you set the firefly free, so it will start shining brightly once again like the star in the night. Okay, that's the end of the poem. And your assignment for today's session is refer textbook page number 86 and tick the correct answers. You need to make the tick the correct answers. Okay, complete the work and then we will meet in the next class. Thank you.